This is closed. No. Okay. Well, good thing I'm not advertising this video. One of these is closed and one of them is open. Now my bed's all wet. But it works well when it works. So I'm just gonna put this back in. Flex, durable, ultralight. 85% polyester, 15% nylon, made in Korea, wash with similar colors. It says no ironing, and then no, it's got a triangle, I have no idea what that means. It says 50 degrees Celsius, which is hot, hot, hot. Okay. I'll pack this back. Because I'm touching the screen for it to focus in, or my elbow. 45 to 60 PSI, so you should be around there. Okay, so if you look here, there is a little icon there, and a little icon there. Now, if I remember correctly, this one is for the little, you know, twist that you see on most bike tires. So if you have that, you put it into that. And then this one is for what's called a Presta valve. It's a little, for this one, I forget what it's called. I'll call it the twisty valve for now. So you twist it off, you put it on. This one, I believe, you can just put it right on and fill it up. And if you fill it up too much with the Presta valve, all you have to do is press it and it will release air. So there's advantages to it being, it's easier. You don't have to twist it off, So it's not like you're going in the middle of nowhere. You actually, I bike from my place, which is all the way on the west side, to Fanshawe. Bike around the lake and back. And it's 20 kilometers there, 20 kilometers around it, and then 20 kilometers back. It's a really good bike ride. You get to really see your city, you get to see nature, and then you get to see the city again. There are low water crossings. It says, please always carry your cyclist pedestrian pass, meaning, you know, if you have a season pass, which costs, I think, about $80 for the spring, summer, fall season, or if you have a day pass. Travel only on blazed trails and respect trail closures. Slow down and use caution when approaching or overtaking other trail users. If I see a person, I will always slow down for them. Most of the time, they go off the trail and then you go by. Do not disturb wildlife or pick or transplant flowers. Do not climb fences. Keep dogs on leash. Keep the trail free of litter. I hate it when I see beer bottles and garbage on trails. Like, how lazy do you have to be to put it, you know, just bring it with you. You carried it there. Why are you having a hard time carrying it back? I just don't get some people, but I'm sure there's things that I do that annoy other people. Poison ivy. Watch out for poison ivy. Believe it. It's got like three leaves and like pointy edges, something like that. I could be completely wrong, but either way, if you're on a bike, you should be fine. If you're hiking, you shouldn't be wearing shorts. It's just weird. I mean, I know it's hot and everything, but you're hiking. Thank you. you're zigzagging. So if you have a buddy behind you on a bike, like, it's like a maze. It's really fun. So then up here, you exit out, and you're on this trail. You can either pick Black Diamond, and right here I remember I called it Heart Attack Hill, because right between the river and up here, you know, you're really low down here at the river and you're really up high up here. But when you take this Black Diamond trail, you're still low along the river, and for this part you're riding along the road, which is up above. So when you hit here on the Black Diamond, exhausted trying to go up the thing. Anyways, you go outside the road, back onto it. This is a very open field. On a hot sunny day, it is really bad, because when you're here, it's nice and shady. But when you're out here, you can just feel the hot summer sun. It's the wrong time, because I still had to go all the way up, and then we eventually hit the top, which is the Monkey Wrench Trail. I only did that on the bike. I never did that on hiking, but yeah, that's Fanshawe Lake. Put that away. So if you're ever bored, look up Fanshawe Lake in London. Yes, it's toilet paper, because what? This is my city. These are the biking trails. This is our buses are like. They're blue and green and white. Really cool. So yeah, let's open this up. This is taking city streets. just got interrupted by another phone call. And then when I was talking, I realized that there's a do not disturb button. Yeah, I should have pressed that a while ago. Silly me. Okay, well, I'm just trying to wrap this up, but we are... I was looking at it here. I was a little distracted because it actually showed that they have a Saturn dealership. Yeah, because anybody wants a Saturn. Let's see here. I'm sorry. Okay, looking at the index, it's a Saturn playground. So what we have in the city are these playgrounds that are sponsored by Saturn. So it's not actually showing a Saturn dealership. It's showing a playground. My bad. Okay, so I'm just gonna close this up and put this camera down. Adam, you have another map in here. I forgot how many maps I had. I really know where I'm going. I don't know why I have these maps. But this one is another bike map. It's a lot smaller. And it's made out of plastic paper. So it's sense that it was it's waterproof. Okay, you're probably wondering why I keep stopping the video. Well, I it's funny because I didn't stop the video. It kind of ran out of battery. I have been using the camera for at least an hour just taking. And then it died from our use of video, which is terrible. But I'm just gonna show you what I have and what I usually use because the iPhone battery is so short. So I don't have it on right now, but this is the case that I have. It's charging and it's called a Mophie Juice Bag Plus. And so right now I have a separate case on it because I'm using a tripod and the tripod needs a separate sighting case thingy around it. But when I'm out and I'm not using my tripod, I have this case. It comes in other colors, but I just like just the black. It's fine. But I can use all of my battery on my iPhone, kill it, so it has 0%. I'll put this case on, so you know what you do. I'll keep this on completely the whole time. So this battery will die out before the iPhone battery. So I really suggest it. I can drop it and it's fine. I mean, it's not fine, it'll be a little damaged, but the iPhone won't take a beating. The case will, but the battery still works. I've had to replace this a couple times because I'm just gonna take this out. You can see how small it is, and sometimes I'll accidentally hit this up or hit this down. You shouldn't do it when someone's trying to make an ASMR video. You should know better. Oh, that goes in the air. When you gotta go, you gotta go. I'll just so you know what I'm doing. Come on, there we go. And the gloves. Okay, well, that's...